finish it! Yes!
The heat of the Britannia Challenge Cup has started between Kingston Rowing Club on the Buck Station and Ortner Boat Club.
At the mile signal, both crews maintain their rates of striking at 34. Imperial College and Kingston continue to lead by 2.5 lengths.
I see!
Mile 1-8 signal, both crews maintain their rates of striking at 34. Imperial College and Kingston lead by 3 lengths. Passing the progress board, Imperial College and Kingston lead Trinity College by 3.5 lengths.
London and Wallington maintain their lead of 1.5 lengths over Leander. London and Wallington striking 36, Leander 39. Passing the mile, London and Wallington striking 36, Leander striking 37, by 2 lengths. Passing the mile in the 8th, Leander have raised their rate of striking to 40, London and Wallingford still striking 36, lead Leander by 1.3 lengths. Passing the grandstands, London and Wallingford striking 37, lead Leander who are striking 40.